But what's more preferred is the way she articulates words. Can't help observe and stir when she in the mirror, masking the massacre while she fixing the hurt. I mean, she's so perfect in her own little world. We built the foundation, everything I want in a girl. And it's a matter of time until the last day mine. You got potential, baby, just imagine us combined. I wanna see you shine like the gem that you are. Want your beast so secure that they can see from afar that you don't need not a man. You can stand on your own, just keep stacking your brand. And one day we gon' get gone and get away from here. You're the only reason I be staying here. Wanna paint a picture, let's make it clear. The future's so bright, baby, raise your tears.
Alright, that's good. I'm gonna go to the next one.
Talk to him, Steve!
Whoa. Okay. Yo, what's up, guys? So, the DFI here. So, this is where I'm supposed to be performing on Thursday. It's the art showcase. What the? What's up with these? Nah, that's wild. Okay. Can I stand up here? I guess I gotta walk up the stairs, right? Oh, this is insane. This is insane. Fire. Whoa. Whoa. What are all of those? And then they're gonna set up like some type of lighting. There's a light designer. It's gonna like make this all like my colors. What the f? Okay. Hold on, wait, one sec. Different. I hope the audio's okay. Anyway. By the way, guys, I do have permission to be in here. They were saying, come in, you know, feel the room. So I'm here.
Plane just landed. Heathrow, hop off the G4 standard. We see a up, it's G-code. We blow his top, now he's volcanic. Please don't panic over my lingo, both of my feet.
Pretty wild, tight.
The money, I'm ready to risk it. All if I lift it, bet I won't miss it. You a statistic, thought shit was sweet till we popped up and popped off the top of your mystic. I go ballistic, popped out the drop, got the drop on the up. Now I'm opportunistic. I like to shop in the district, copping this, copping that. I'm proper capitalistic.
Hello, oh Lord, I got a camera. This is my first time vlogging with a camera, and I'm the second performer. I had to get a whole camera just for this whole shindig, but I don't know how this. Okay. Zoom in. I forgot to zoom in.
Wait. Awkward to carry.
Zoom. No, that's definitely not a zoom. This is insane. Oh, I'm like in a spot right now. Okay, so they said the piano's not here. Oh, sorry. They said my piano's not here. It's not here, but it'll be here momentarily. Okay. All right. Something. I'll just get it over here.
There were people over there with a similar kit, so I might ask them if they know how to set up a tripod
so I can get like a cool angle as I'm performing a jump. Because,
as you know, I don't know how to set this up. I don't know how to set this up.
Yep, what are you doing?
Yes, I am.
Is it already working? Bring up the solo mic as well, Dana.
How do people do mics? Oh. Let's do the bass now. Can this come down a little bit?
The volume?
No, the
the height?
Okay. Tight. I sound really loud, but it's weird. How does it sound, Rhea? Sounds normal? Gotcha. Yeah. Okay. Okay, cool. Steve, what do you think, buddy? You're the sound guy. Or he's the sound guy, too, but you can sound guy. Tight. All right. Ready?
Okay, go
ahead.
And they're like, yo, all this shit is canceled. Like, we canceled modeling practice.
Oh, wow.
And this is like, because everybody's like, hey, what time? Well, my whole bra is
oh, my goodness.
Insane.
Cut.
But yeah, so they canceled modeling practice.
Yeah.
And I was like, it must be meant to be, like, I'm supposed to be up here.
Facts, bro. I was like, Chris said he was coming. He was like, oh, you got a model. I don't care about that. He was, no, and he was like, I think it's a practice.
Yeah, it's a practice.
See all those other videographers? Like, see the camera set up in this one right here?
Okay.
I'm doing the same thing they're
so
doing.
Do you know I'm actually the camera guy?
Oh, my yeah. I'm second.
Bro, I was like, I got a haul ass to this thing because he started at 7:10.
He's 7:18 or something. Like a two-minute conversation.
Remember Destiny?
Oh, hello. Hey. How you doing? You performing, Destiny? Not today.
She gonna do a spoken word.
Okay, that's it. Just Steve. Steve.
Oh, is that Steve? Y'all been hearing so much about Steve.
He's about
you're
to tear. Yeah, he's about to.
Yeah. I'm Seth's sister.
This is Jay.
How you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
I've been hearing a lot about Steve. Like, yo, Steve's
I did talk
my
about
favorite coworker. Steve.
Steve.
Yo, me and Steve, we was at the kickback.
Hey, y'all.
Howdy.
How y'all doing?
Good,
y'all good?
Good?
Y'all straight?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, okay. You sound a little bit dead. Hello.
Hello.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank y'all for coming. This is a XTSR event partnering with the Towson Counseling Center, and we're raising money for NAVI. So we love you know, bringing awareness to mental health because it's real. Is it? Y'all don't agree?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I have to believe it. Okay, so we're going to get started in just a few seconds. So our first performers, who's their name? Ava and Seth.
Can y'all oh, come Lord.
Okay, Seth, here, where Ava girl? Where's she at?
Oh.
Ava, hi.
I'm right here.
Oh, hi, girl. How you doing?
Hi.
Okay. Okay. So, y'all, give a round of applause for Ava, girl. Say hi, y'all. Come on. Okay.
Okay, my name is Ava Blanc. I'm going to be singing Put Your Records On by Carine Bailey Rae. Oh. This song means so much to me. I feel like I didn't really understand what it meant as a child, but then like as you listen to the lyrics, it's like, yeah, she's just like talking about keep going through the hard times, be patient, you know, everything's going to be okay. Also, I'm getting over a little cold, so I'm not gonna say my voice sounds bad or anything, but you know, you guys know the vibes, okay? So I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. And summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometimes we got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on, tell me your favorite song. Just go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your head down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Blue as the sky, sunburned and lonely. Sipping tea at the bar by the roadside. Don't you let those other boys fool you. You gotta love your Afro hairdo. And maybe sometimes we feel afraid, but it's alright. The more things stay the same, the more they seem to change. Oh, don't you think it's strange, girl? Put your records on, tell me your favorite song. Just go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your head down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. It was more than I could take. For pity's sake, some nights I stay awake. Cause I wish that I was stronger. When you gonna realize that you don't even have to cry any longer? Do what you want, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. Just go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your head down. Girl, put your records on, tell me your favorite song. Just go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your head down. You're gonna find yourself someway, somehow.
Oh, wow.
Jeez. Ava, honey, that was amazing. Give her another round of applause. Woo! Thank you, letting the head down and everything. Honey, do you want your chair?
Yes.
Okay. All right, so next we have Seth. Give him a round of applause.
Oh, let me see. A little closer and a little lower if you can. Bless you. All right. Hello, my name is Seth. Today I'm going to be performing Rex Orange County, Loving is Easy. Let's get it started.
Mm-hmm.
loving is easy. You have me messed up. It used to be so hard to see. Loving is easy when everything's perfect. Please don't change a single little thing for me. Listen, girl, when you can't even hide it, and it didn't take forever to find it. I was all on my own, almost glad to be alone until love came in on time. Loving is easy, you had me messed up. It used to be so hard to see. Loving is easy when everything's perfect. Please don't change a single little thing for me. Forever to find it. I was all on my own, almost glad to be alone until love came in on time.
Director of Development at NAMI Metropolitan Baltimore, and we are really grateful to all of you for putting on this incredible event, for having us out tonight, for raising money for such a good cause. How many of you have heard of NAMI before? Great. So a few of you. We are the National Alliance on Mental Illness. We're the nation's largest grassroots mental health organization, and what we do at NAMI is all non-clinical, but we provide free programs and services for people living with mental health conditions and their family members. So we have support groups, we have classes, we do community presentations, we do education in the school system, in our Baltimore City and Baltimore County faith leaders. So we're out in the community doing work, connecting people, and making sure that people are elevating the conversation about mental health. It's so important that we talk about mental health the way that we talk about physical health, and we just don't do that the way that we should. So we are really grateful to all of you for this opportunity, for raising your voices and talking about mental health, for speaking up about living with a mental health condition and for raising money for us tonight. If you have any questions, I'll be in the back and be happy to talk to any of you after the show. Thanks so much.
Thank you again, Julie. And guys, please tune in to the XTSR Towson station Instagram. So it's XTSR Towson. There is a link tree up there with a link to donate to NAMI. So you guys should guys all look into that and also more information on NAMI.
Hello, everyone. My name is Chi, and I wrote a little preface to this poem to kind of contextualize what I'm about to spit. And so here this goes. 2 semesters ago, I had to drop all my classes and admit myself to Shepherd Pratt. At that time, I was experiencing a pretty bad mental breakdown. Now, I've struggled with mental health my entire life, but never in this capacity. I was using copious amounts of drugs and alcohol to manage and get by, but in reality, they were making me worse. As time went on, the lines between the real and the unreal began to blur in a way that was terrifying. I found myself slipping deeper into a state of disassociation. I was seeing things that weren't there, hearing things that weren't there. I was quite literally losing my mind. When admitted to Shepherd Pratt, they immediately labeled me with bipolar disorder, drug abuse disorder, and brief episodes of psychosis. Because of my drug addiction, I was put in the ward with the rest of the crackheads. Literal crackheads. Crack was never my drug of choice, but I don't discriminate. I was the youngest person in the ward amongst men and women twice my age. It was essentially one long don't do drugs campaign, complete with no shoelaces or jewelry, daily room checks, and long lines for medication. To summarize, it was not a pleasant experience. Immediately after being released from the cage I willingly walked into, I frantically began my research on the philosophical foundation of the psychiatric discipline. I looked into the history of mental institutions, the horrors and discrimination experienced by those unfortunate enough to receive treatment. I researched the role that large pharmaceutical companies play in the creation and propagation of diagnosis, and I realized that mental illness as a concept is unsound. It doesn't exist. It's a metaphor used by the psychiatric discipline to medicalize and pathologize suffering that all humans experience for the simple fact that they're human. Call the DSM-5 the psychiatric Bible, and it's a doctrine I don't believe in. Now imagine popping out of a mental institution claiming mental illness is a lie. People didn't think I was crazy before, they definitely thought so then. And this is not to say that the emotional pain is not real. To say that would be to deny my experience and that of many others here. My problem is with the lens through which we understand that pain. It is not an illness to be human, it's not an illness to be flawed. I wrote this poem as a testament to the frustration I experienced during that time. Here goes nothing. You asked me if I suffer from suicidal ideation. Is that even a question? When y'all been praying on my downfall since the very beginning, it's kind of redundant. Keep black bodies down till they wish they were 6 feet underground, then fill them up with pills so they get back up again. Make it make sense, because where I'm standing, you got these white coats running around diagnosing things they can't even begin to understand. Do you know who I am? Like, do you know who I am? I have my grandmother's hands, rough palms and calluses as intricate as lines drawn in the sand, the strength of 1,000 men concentrated in the tips of her fingers, clasping that pestle and pounding our name in the mortar, engraving us in stone and paving the way for generations to come. Yet you have the nerve to dish me a white pill and tell me it will cure my depression and then sweep under my tongue for the remnants of my pride. I hope the next throat you unjustly grope is lined with teeth that pierce through that feigned objectivity. Now I'd hate to sound like a hypocrite on the attack of all that psychiatric while I got Prozac working its magic on my mind, fine-tuning my neurochemistry and altering my given design, but you gotta do what you gotta do to survive. Just know they don't care about you, they care about your ability to produce. Our limbs are weak and haggard, begging for reprieve, yet we insist on pushing past our own boundaries. This infinity meter dash, a race that never ends, burnt through like ash. Your body has been spent, every cent sold to the highest bidder of your soul. Trickling down from the top is the lowest vibration. They tell us when we're how to hop, and we follow their expectations. Don't get me wrong, I haven't forgotten the choreography. My footwork finesses circles around you humbly. I've just decided that I don't want to participate. And if that makes me crazy, then I'm batshit insane. Cuckoo in the motherfucking brains. Matter of fact, give me that noose. I'll do it for you. I'll preemptively tie the knots of my own demise. Choose to be led blind on a path so well trodden, the soil is sodden with tears. Finding satisfaction in the fact that you can't shoot a body that's already dead. You expect me to counsel souls down the road of oblivion, convince them that it's worth it to get back up again, tell them that their madness is inherent, not a derivative of the system that they're living in. Faulty biological codes disrupt their natural mode, robbing our resident programmers of all responsibility. It's uncanny the way that we tell ourselves that the problem lies within without extrapolating for the origin. When human lives are gambling chips to these hypocrites, will I refuse to be another APA statistic. Mark my words, cause they come ballistic. I said it, don't test me, I'll fight you phonetically. It's me and this pen to Armageddon. I wield it like a sword, cutting through the devils that masquerade as men. And that's why I speak. I speak for the people who are like me, whose words are a carrion, climbing up their throats just to fall back down again. Cause I know the most powerful utterances be the ones left un... Woo! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
I'll be singing an original song today. I'll be singing a song I wrote not too long ago called Fallen. I'm also coming or recovering from a cold or about to get a cold or whatever, whichever, so bear with me. But the song is called Fallen, and it's about a girl who basically is like struggling with her mental health, and she has dreams, she has goals, and she knows who she wants to be in life. She thinks about it every day. But at the same time, like, she struggles with, like, the will to live every day. And it's hard. That's basically what it's about. And, I want you to listen to the lyrics, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
never be found, I fucking lost it. She screams now on the stage and she's flawless. All of her worries are gone, jumps in the mosh pit. Everyone's screaming her songs, hear the drums hit. Oh, should I hear the alarm?
Song called Poltergeist. It deals with feelings one might feel after loss. Thank you for being here. It means a lot. Your ghost haunts me. Thank you.
All right, please.
My boy right there.
All right, so hey, my name's Steve, and I'm gonna be doing two original songs.
Right now.
Let's go, Steve.
Do it.
I'm all Steve. Get it, go, Steve.
Okay. Can you turn it up a little bit? Hey.
Jumping in the ocean, navigate emotion. My mental been open, put it in a motion. Long ago was hopeless, mama told me focus. Regrow like mitosis, we know if it's noticed. Emotions that I navigate, I could blow your mind away. Not much that I had to say, this way or the other way. Something's spilling out of place, feel like I'm in outer space. I be gone without a trace, I hope that is not the case. I've been doing finding you, seeking for the mind in you. Digging deeper, trying to, long range, I in you. I've been my own spinal tube, but it's room for higher crew. Needed no messiah who, I don't know from liars. Jumping in the ocean, navigate emotion. My mental been open, put it in a motion. Long ago was hopeless, mama told me focus. Regrow like mitosis, we know if it's noticed. Emotions that I navigate, blow your mind away. Not much that I had to say, this way or the other way. Something's spilling out of place, feel like I'm in outer space. I be gone without a trace, I hope that is not the case.
Yes, can you turn the next one up a little bit more, like the track thing?
Turn it up! Turn it up, come on, man!
Stop playing with him! Come on!
Jumping in
the ocean. I make beats too, if anybody needs beats, I got beats.
Only wrong time, wrong place. Dream in your face, and maybe I should move in haste. What some would say, but no one told me run away. It's coming late, but it's all good and still okay. I see you, and maybe never wanted to, but knees do have a funny way of falling through like a needle. Only you didn't volunteer for it. I know where you store it. Yeah, I know your story. Drop and roll in the fire and follow all that you know. Can I be my messiah if I don't know where to go? Breaking through a divider, I find it tiring, no. Half full if I eye it, I'm still aspiring, no. Path doesn't equal this track, but I knew way back when it wouldn't be bad. Here we go, this map doesn't have a way back. Consider it payback when I get to say that I've been feeling like I embrace only wrong time, wrong place. Dream in your face, and maybe I should move in haste. What some would say, but no one told me run away. It's coming late, but it's all good and still okay. I see you, and maybe never wanted to, but knees do have a funny way of falling through like a needle. Only you didn't volunteer for it. I know where you store it. Yeah, I know your story.
Damn. Thank you so much.
Hello?
Hello?
I'm Jenna. So for my performance, I made this, you know, piece of artwork today. It's only one piece, but, you know, I feel like it already says a lot. Made with pencil and paper, and you know, it's basically.
Yeah, so you all remember me from like earlier. I'm going to read a prompt written by Jenna about her artwork. Hello. So the way my artwork relates to mental health is how it's about expressing emotions. People often cry when they are upset, and it is normal. However, the way society sees it, crying is a form of weakness that must be stopped. People often criticize others, especially men, for crying or expressing any form of sadness. The drawing shows a black figure with a no symbol surrounding its weeping eye. The black figure shows how this person can be anyone. The black filling their body also signifies the worsening mental health of the person, showing that they feel isolated, lost, and empty. I appreciate that Jenna appreciates that her artwork was in the showcase.
Basically, it was taken from my experience with expressing emotion growing up. See, you know, I cry easily. I actually used to cry quite a lot, and you know, the reactions to that were often very bad. And they would, you know, I would be told that crying is very weak, especially by my parents. But you know, I want to show that, you know, if telling people that, you know, such normal expression, it actually hurts them. It doesn't make the situation better. It doesn't make them stop crying. If anything, it encourages them to stuff in their feelings. So I'm going to encourage you to let those feelings go, you know, even if you have to cry, because it's not bad for you to cry. It's fine, and I feel like more people should know that. So thanks. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Jenna, for the words and for this amazing piece of art you presented with us today.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on. From unbelievable is happening to me. Inside of me, the greatest love of all. It's easy to achieve. Learning to love yourself, it is the greatest love of all. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Is happening to me. I found the greatest love of all inside of me. Of all. That special place that you've been dreaming of leads you to a lonely place and find your strength in love. Thank you, guys.
Wow.
I've been acting different, yeah. Funny how I finally flipped the script on ya. When you the one that's double dipping, yeah. You so sloppy how I caught you slipping up. You're off the lease, run me my keys. No more popping up to hit it, yeah. I ain't even got the miles to trip on ya. New phone,
who is this?
Brand new, like the whip, rack it up, no assist. Main chick, I ain't average. Wake up, need a zip, Hennessy. Take a sip, look at my jeans, I'm too thick. I ain't got no room for extra baggage. So don't forget to come and pick up your feelings. Don't leave no pieces. You need to hurry and pick up your feelings while I'm up cleaning. But please, don't forget to come and pick up your feelings while I'm up cleaning. I'm trying to find a fuck to give for you. You and not the chances of forgiving you. Hey, listen, I ain't listening. Just for you to go and break my heart again. I learned my lesson
last time,
and I ain't coming
back now.
This is what you had now.
bet your alibi don't a new phone.
Who is this?
Contact don't exist. Need a ride, call a chick. Gas way too expensive. No more benefits. Pop up visits. Hands tied, no grip. I ain't got no room for extra baggage. So don't forget to come and pick up your feelings. Don't leave no pieces. You need to hurry and pick up your ooh feelings while I'm up cleaning. Boy, please, I don't need it. Memories, all that stuff, you can keep it. Don't forget to come and pick up your feelings while I'm up cleaning. Put a lock on the door where my heart once was. Boy, you had your fun, and I had enough. Now I'm really done. I deserve so much more than you gave to me. Now I'm saving me, and I made my peace. So you can run them streets, but don't forget to come and pick up your ooh feelings. Don't leave no pieces. You need to hurry and pick up your ooh. Clean air, boy, please. I don't need it. Oh, memories, honest stuff, you can keep it. Oh, don't forget to come and pick up your feelings. Don't leave no pieces. Ooh, 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 ooh. Thank you. Auditions for our group. If y'all want to join us, we sing every Wednesday and Friday. So
for now. Look. I love her curves, but what's more preferred is the way she articulates words. Can't help observe and stir when she in the mirror, masking the massacre while she fixing the hurt. I mean, she's so perfect in her own little world. We built the foundation, everything I want in a girl. And it's a matter of time until the last day mine. You got potential, baby, just imagine us combined. I wanna see you shine like the gem that you are. Want you to be so secure that they can see from afar that you don't need not a man. You can stand on your own, just keep stacking your brand. And one day we gon' get gone and get away from here. You're the only reason I be staying here. Wanna paint a picture, let's make it clear. The future's so bright, baby, raise your dear. Love is so